If you had gone to him as he listened and you could see that in his face, it totally changes the resonance of his death.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. The other thing that kind of bothered me a little bit is McDonald goes, but they insist he fell to his death accidentally.
Yeah.
How do you fall through a window? Well, accidentally. Fall to your death from a high rise window accidentally.
Yeah.
But he should have said they're marking it as someone should have said, did he do it on his own? They're marking it as an accident. Something like that would have made more sense than
it's officially being reported as an accident.
Yes.
Yeah.
But it was supposed to be like an excuse, but he said he felt it was this accident, like while trying to escape, he knew he'd been exposed. And you're just like, well, wait a minute. If he fell accidentally while they're trying to make it the Armando, McDonald's trying to give Armando a pass from this entire situation, I guess, is what he's doing.
Yeah.
McDonald. McDonald's trying to give him a pass that Armando wasn't guilty. That doesn't make any sense.
If they had set some sort of stakes, hey, Armando, you've signed this. If we find out you're lying, your family's dead. I mean, something like that.
Yeah.
But there are no stakes to why he has to kill himself.
No, there's none, and the reveal to Caesar is just lackluster. But he overhears it, but he doesn't get. You know. He should have been outside to see the body. He should have been moving in transit, so he gets that moment.
Yeah.
Where he wants to see him, but he can't see him.
We get to see Luke Skywalker's emotion when Obi-Wan dies. He starts blasting away at everything. We do not get to see Caesar's emotional reaction.
Right.
I mean,
right.
Yeah, you can do the cheat where, you know, somebody turns on the news and it's instantly the plot point that's important to them. Hey, you know, Armando has died. Or, you know, you can have him being walked out and outside the building as the body falls in front of him. But, yeah. It has no impact on him, no weight on him.
Well, it had impact because he splat on the concrete.
Hello.
All right. Has anybody got anything else?
That's it for me.
I'm done.
You know, this has been a great week. Sean suffered through radio voice, robot voice, and Richard constantly had Gaping Ape in his ear all week long. It is the best shot that I've ever seen in my life, and I cannot wait to share that on Twitter when the time comes. Anyway. Great week. Thank you, guys. Everyone be safe. Get out there. Support businesses you can. If you need comics, go to Zeus.comics. Go to ZeusComics.com. Order your comics. Help out our dear friend, Richard.
Awesome.
We'll see you next week, everyone.
Bye.
Bye, everybody. The Minute of the Age.